What's going on, everybody? It's your Sci-Hop West Coast Gamer, and on this Wii U, before I jump on this Bayonetta, just going through some of these eShop games. Same shit, Bayonetta, stuff, whatever, but you ever see one of them, like, random games that you just, like, don't quite understand, but you're too curious to just want to play it? Well, this shit right here. Sports ball. Try that out.
Folks, this sports ball match is all but over. Skyhawks up by 4 in this 15-point game, leaving the Red Hot with a whole lot of luck. Beats approaches it.
Degeneration X, man. It's really like a fast hit game, so it looks like you have to score in a little basket. It's like Quidditch from Harry Potter.
This could be it. No, too short.
He hated on that.
She flips feathers to block and pivots her own into the net. She can fast speed and springs for Cedar Highlands. Talon off of her. Defense is starting to melt the cool off of Sapphire Spark Jocks. Talon misses the block.
This would be a really nice, like, online game to play with friends.
Talon has the ball, but no. She fumbles and throws it high. Beaks dives and into the net. Higgins blocks. Percy flips the conversion. That is open and a hot is racing to it.
That commentary. That commentary is serious. I think that's what we're missing in video games, is commentary like that. Excellent. This is your Sci-Hop West Coast Gamer, and I'm out. We game here.